as the world watches the war between Azerbaijan and Armenia moves towards its terrifying